the total and permanent disability rider. So let's talk about that rider in detail, right? Ano ba yung meaning niya? Ano ba yung pinaka-benefit niya? And bagay ba siya sa needs mo? No? So si total and permanent disability rider is an additional benefit, no, that provides coverage on total and permanent disability due to bodily injury or disease prior to age 65 of the insured. Alright, so nakalagay din dyan, makikita nyo yung issue age niya. No? Kung 5 years to pay, pwedeng 18 to 60 years old. Kapag 10 years to pay, 18 to 55 years old. Kapag pay up to age 65, pwede lang siya ilagay for 18 to 40 years old. Alright, so again, nakikita mo dyan, paano ka ba magkakaroon ng total and permanent disability? It can be due to an accident, nagkaroon ka ng injury, no, tapos yun yan, naging totally and permanently disabled. Tapos, kung meron ding disease, right, prior to age 65, for example, mainly, most probably, I can think of is stroke. No? Nagkaroon ng stroke, tapos hindi na talaga makafunction ng usual na kailangan niya for daily living, alright? So meron tayong qualifications for that. Right, 3 out of the 6 na kailangan mo na magawa for daily living, like eating, ganyan, bathing, clothing, right? So 3 out of the 6 na functions mo for daily living, hindi mo na magawa, alright? You will be declared total and permanently disabled, alright? So disability shall be declared total and permanent after 180 days of being disabled. Hindi pwedeng, you know, 30 days lang tapos wala na ulit. No? So kapag 180 straight days na naging totally and permanently disabled, you're not able to function your occupation anymore. Hindi ka nga makakain on your own, no, etc. Hindi ka makapunta ng banyo. Alright? So doon mali-declare na totally and permanently disabled na yung insured. Alright? So yun yung effect ng total and permanent disability rider. Right? So, mura ito, but it has a probability of occurrence. No, yun nga, kasi possibly na-aksidente or nagkaroon ng sakit, like a major stroke. So, there are some occupations na hindi covered, no? Hindi ina-allow to get a TPD rider, and these are some of them. Right? Housewife, alati, homemaker, house husband, minor, hindi pa sila pwede, pensioner and retiree, student, or newly grad, di ba? Kasi, come to think of it, hindi naman, most likely hindi sila yung nagbabayad nung premium, di ba? So, most likely, there's other people who's paying the premium, no? So, or dependent sila ng ibang tao. So, hindi wini-waive yung premium, hindi rin nalalagyan ng TPD or the total and permanent disability, no? Dahil nga, parang they're dependent naman with other people. Ganun. So this is really mainly for the breadwinner, no, para lagyan mo yan. So kung breadwinner ka, or at least you're able, no, for yourself to make sure that you add a TPD rider, kasi mura lang ito.